Well, my background is in the arts, and I was an interior designer for years. Made a little life change when I moved to Ponte Vedra and saw a need for travel advising. I had been traveling all over the world, bringing back all my experiences to my friends and my family, and was designing for them, and decided to start Marie Poole Travel. I was really finding that people really didn't know where to go, what to do, and what to see. And that's where I came in. And it just became a business.